Sympatric speciation means a type of the speciation which occur in a original population due to the reproductive isolation or the mutation. That is, a single species get converted into the two or more species due to the mutation or the reproductive isolation. Here the geographical barrier it is not going to consider. For example, the red color cichlid fish and blue color cichlid fish which occurs in the Lake Victoria are example of a sympatric speciation.